I heard that you didn't wish Jeb Bush a happy birthday. You know the consequences.